Everybody's experience is going to be a little different, but I think there's some things you can take along the way from our conversation that I think might be beneficial for a lot of people who are wondering, can I get into PR, and does broadcasting help in any capacity?